showing Max traditional shop square looms. This is an 8-inch loom. Going to have a slip knot from this corner to this corner. Tighten it up. Tension. Then we're going to go to the next nail over, bring it up, attach it up here, loop it around, and then you're going to go down and up, catch it, bring it over to here. Always go down, up, down, up. Going to want to straighten these up. You don't want to pull them tight, just want to straighten them up so they're straight. Going over and under. You can also go and start in the middle to start with an under. Once in a while, straighten up your yarn. You don't want this really tight. You want some flexibility in it, because when you get toward the middle, it's going to be really tight.